Welcome back to another video of Spider-Man 2. So it's been a while because I've been busy doing certain projects, but I'm back, okay. I don't have a lot of memory of what happened last time. Something to do with us discovering that Harry is Venom, and now, well, not Venom, but he has this Venom powers, sort of, and he knows we're Spider-Man. Now, I did actually record a video a while ago after or started one, but the video corrupted, so yeah, which is why I currently paused because I'm in the middle of a fight and I have no idea what's going on. I'm so confused, I've forgotten everything that's happened. So let's just do this, shall we? Some sort of like cult thing, I think. How do I? Oh, did I accidentally do a finisher? Oh, I did not mean to do that. I forgot how to. Oh, I have no idea what's going on. Oh, we did it, okay.
Not even here. We have to go after him.
After we help the prisoners get out.
What's this? Stuff that doesn't make any sense to me. Right. So we need to help prisoners or something, apparently. Oh, yeah. I've forgotten all the controls as well. That's just gonna be great. Nice.
Let's
Wonderful.
Get upstairs.
More followers behind the door up above. It's the only way out.
Wait here. We'll make sure it's safe.
I can't move.
You want to handle the door?
Why not?
Anyone else do that? Oh my.
Okay, first things first. How does he know who you are?
My boy. When I was chasing him as a cop, he enjoyed it. Learned who I was, so he could always tell me how I'd fade.
The world will be cleansed if you're killed. What else do you know about him?
That group he ran with before? When we got close to capturing him, he told him it was finally time. He killed them so nobody would talk to him. And learn. He's a monster.
So this is the first time you've seen him since he got away?
I tried to track him down for months, but other cases got in the way. I knew he was around.
Whoa, calm yourself.
Are they like his old group?
The old group was small, cautious. These people? I don't know what's bigger. Their numbers or their confidence?
I've forgotten how I can deal with that.
Added a little extra.
Now let's get those folks out of here. Please.
Oh, it's really annoying. I forgot all the controls. Yeah, so we broke into this cult place where they had like a load of people prisoner.
This is the most obvious trap I've ever seen! And I fought Trapster.
We can't wait on this one. You don't know him.
I do know that we can't help anyone if we rush in there and get killed. We need a plan.
I'll scout out this hospital base of his and make sure everything's safe. Happy?
That's one word for it, sure. Another word would be slightly less stressed.
Ooh, there's something over here.
And we're back. So, like I was saying, Miles, let me take this one. You're gonna miss your essay deadline.
What if...
Lee's there, I'll take care of him. Spider-Man can wait. Miles can't.
Alright. Just... keep in touch.
Oh.
Hopefully Spider-Man was right.
Spider-Bot, wait, what? What does it actually do, though? Okay. Oh. Oh yeah, let's have a look at suits. Oh, these are new, I think. Which look horrible. What about Miles? Anything new for Miles? You know what, that one's actually not too bad. I kinda like it. What one are we currently on? We're on that one. I'm gonna stick with that one for now because it sort of is matching each other, like they've both got gold. But let's stick with that. Oh, what was that? Okay, right. Let me try figure out what we're doing. Yeah. Let's. What was the mission we were doing? Alright, Harry. I think we're trying to deal with something with Harry. Alright. Jesus. I hate it when I, don't play for ages because I completely forget everything that's happened. Oh, something over here as well. Oh yeah, we got wingsuits. Okay, how do I get that? There we go.
Better just put this one away.
Missed. Are these just like collectible things? Yeah, they are. Odd energy coming from this one, giving me some negative vibes. Who's creating these? That's cool. Oh, I forgot how stunning this looks as well. This is for Miles, though, isn't it? Yeah, this is something that Miles has to do. All right, let's. Okay, what's going on here?
What's taking them so long?
Oh yeah, I forgot about these guys.
Tombstone has proven challenging.
Right. Stay ready.
Hunt to live,
live to hunt.
Okay. Rooftops and find a way in. We don't have Miles. Hunters.
If it's all for me, I'm honored.
Hey, finally finished with my dad. Still no clue where Dr. Connors is. I haven't seen Dad look this stressed in a while.
We'll find Connors. Why don't you call MJ and ask her to go swing by his house?
Yeah, good idea.
I'll meet you back at the Foundation once I'm done here.
What are you up to? Need a hand?
In Williamsburg, at the old steel foundry. Sounds like they're holding Tombstone here.
Sounds like a job for the Spider Pals.
That is not what we're calling ourselves.
Well, what do you and the other guy go by?
I don't know. Spider-Men? Spider-Mans?
That's confusing.
I should go. This place is crawling with hunters.
So you do need help?
No, do not come here. These people are deadly. Can't risk you getting hurt. Talk soon. We'll need a clear exit. Gotta get rid of all the hunters before I go inside.
Okay, that's that one done. Where else are they? Got over there. Let's go there. Lovely.
You're feeling sleepy.
Okay, we got. So we've got a person there, two people there, someone there, I guess we'll deal with. Nice. Let's see. Nice, nice, nice. Nice. Nicely does it.
Someone check on patrol.
Hey, you okay?
Okay, we got two people there. Anyone else around here? Oh yeah, we got a guy there. Are you safe? Yes, you are. There's a lot more people like hiding around corners, isn't there? Alright, hopefully they're the last two. Hopefully. Let's distract them, shall we? Nice.
Later. This smokestack looks like my ticket in.
Is what? Up there.
Just got off the phone with MJ. She says she'll head over to Connor soon.
That's great news.
Yeah, just making sure. You said the steel foundry, right?
Yeah. What are you doing?
Cardio.
Get back to your workout. I have to find Tombstone quick before he ends up like Scorpion.
Oh? Where am I? Uh-huh.
We lost communication outside. Tighten security around Tombstone. Calling
reinforcements. Reinforcements? Better play this quietly.
Mm-hmm.
During my last hunt with Craven,
We tracked our prey for 2 weeks.
Don't notice their
behavior. Long time to stalk.
Maybe. They never even saw Kraven coming. By the time they knew he was there, his blade was buried deep in their gut. Vicious. Kraven watched the light leave their eyes, inhaled their final breath. Something that's where he gets his strength.
Is it true?
No one
knows. Yeah, okay, I thought I fucked up. That's nice. Okay, who else? Got that guy there. Guy, why are you... because you've got that guy there. Still you, shall we?
Easy.
Alright, are you? No good danger, safe. And now you're safe. There you go, stick around.
Area clear? No response. Can someone get a visual?
Okay, now it's just those two, isn't it? No one else.
Tombstone is unlike any beast I've faced.
Rather deal with Tombstone than Black Cat. She sent some of the...
C'était quoi, ce bruit?
Lady Knight! I think that's the last of them.
Nice. Oh, never fucking mind.
You guys just can't make it easy.
Oh, I knew he's gonna turn up.
Harry? What are you doing here?
I'm helping you out, Spider-Man. You're welcome, by the way.
I was hoping to do this quietly.
Is this my fault?
You go left, I go right.
Okay.
Let's do this.
I know you said you had it. Come on, look at us.
Honestly, kind of hope to start you off with something easier.
What better way to learn than on-the-job training? Never felt so strong.
Don't let it get to your head. We're not invincible.
You feel like this all the time?
It's not all punching bad guys. I've had to make some hard choices, too.
That's the gig.
Let's do that.
Sick.
Come on, fire. Hit me.
With pleasure. Who else wants a piece of this spider? You do. Oops. Don't watch. I am. All right, there we go. I'll just get back here. There we go. Stop.
thing down.
I'm all ears.
Up there, the bat. Watch the back!
Okay.
I'll distract it! Get up there!
Rescue a supervillain. Reformed supervillain.
But still a guy who's trying to kill you sometimes.
He's trying to change. I want to help him.
Man, you really do believe in the best of everyone.
All right, let's...
Come on! Gotta hit them before they hit us!
Here we go again.
Another one? Get it!
Love your enthusiasm, but I like to work smarter, not harder.
What's the matter? We got this.
We do until we don't.
Yeah, Harry's a little bit too eager for all this violence, isn't he?
With all this fire?
Yeah, actually. Not even breaking a sweat.
Oh, wow. Oh my god!
This escalated quickly.
It always does!
Good boy! We got something for you!
Any other
thumbs up.
There's too many of them.
Hang on.
I don't even know what I'm doing.
That suit is wild.
I think I'm getting the hang of this. You should teach a class.
Oh my.
I can't get my job back.
So bad with these controls. That was it.
Here I come.
Right, remember that button. Sound like a weakness for him or something?
Maybe if we don't move, it won't see us.
I think it's seen you.
that was wishful thinking. They're here!
Oh my god.
What was that thing with your suit?
I don't know. That alarm really messed with my head.
Just glad you're all right. Don't forget the robot dogs.
That's gonna try to kill us next.
Shoot
him! Don't let him hit you!
More rocket guys incoming! Stay calm! Take him out one at a time!
Right! One at a time!
You got it, Keith! You with me? This is getting intense! Where is this guy already? Something tells me we're close.
Lockdown range.
Incoming!
Hey.
Starting to feel out of my depth here. Sure we can do this? Of course. We're the Spider Pals. All right.
Oh my god, so many.
Oh, there's our guy. What's the plan?
I think we should get him.
I'll run a distraction. See if you can break him free.
On it.
They grow up so fast.
I'm gonna break you out of here, okay?
You can't. They rigged this whole thing.
Then I'll de-rig it.
Yep, definitely rigged.
What did I just tell you?
Sorry, it's my first day.
Gonna need a hand here!
Be right back.
Are they getting bigger? One more time into the fire?
You're making jokes at a time like this?
Oh my god.
Hey, you owe me one.
Let's see if we make it out.
Some sort of booking agency? We have to turn off this furnace. There. If we can overload the machine with a coolant, it should shut down.
Gray in my sight.
Where am I going? Is it here?
Time to shut down the furnace.
Okay, yeah, it is up there.
Alright, this should...
You trying to kill everyone here?
What's the plan? Sorry!
They don't quit.
Well, neither do we.
Getting hot in here.
I haven't noticed. This suit is fireproof.
Lucky you.
Got him.
You're getting good at.
What do we do?
Hunt faster.
That I can do.
We gotta get Tombstone out. Maybe we can weaken the cage. There, pull out those supports.
Call me crazy. This might be one of the best days of my life.
We really need to get you out more.
Good. Testing out his suit, isn't he?
Come on, Harry.
Now what?
Let's move. Back through here.
Get out of there.
Strong.
Follow him.
Stressful?
Yoga's done wonders for my mental health.
Who trying to die here? Move it!
No.
There we go.
We lost him.
Don't panic! Quick, this way! Harry! Gotta keep moving.
Oh my God.
Hold up.
Can you see if we were followed? On it.
Only downside to going straight. The game keeps you in shape.
Glad we got to you in time. Some of the others weren't so lucky.
They couldn't have off me if they tried. Sides, They were waiting for their boss to do the deed.
You have someplace safe to go?
Yeah. They come for me again, I'll be ready. Tell your friend thanks for looking out for me. See you around, Spider.
Looks like they split. We should too. Yeah.
Sheesh.
Hey, good job back there. Really? I was pretty sure I was just messing everything up.
You were, but in the best possible way.
What are you... Hold on. Sorry. I'm still figuring out how this thing works.
Nice design.
What do you mean?
Didn't you just...
I guess I did. Would you look at that? I guess we really are spider pals now. I think I'm gonna head back to the lab, see if Dr. Connors has showed up yet.
Good call. I'll catch up with you soon.
Okay, we're back as Miles now, that's good.
Oh, man. This better not be because you saw a millipede again.
Someone over here.
Check in with Pete first.
Hey, Miles.
Yo, man. Been a minute. You need any spider help?
Actually, we're all good. We managed to rescue Tombstone before Kraven could get his hands on him.
We?
Oh. Long story short, my buddy Harry, he has some sort of power suit. Kicked all kinds of butt with it. He's gonna be a big help with these hunters, that's for sure.
Wait. Is he? What? Looks like Pete was right. This is definitely a hunter blind. Maybe I can find out if there's a base nearby, too.
I heard you challenged Kraven once. Is that actually true? 2 years ago. I was stupid. I didn't understand what he was trying to mold us into. He struck me down like I was a bug. But you lived. Only because I nicked him with a hallucinogen derived from self-assassin. After he beat me, he said it was no.
Quite the compliment.
Sparing my life was the compliment. And I gladly accepted it.
There we go. Do you?
This is for the best.
Who has eyes on that guy? There we go.
What were they guarding?
He
Come here, Birdie. Tell me a story. A map of a base. Any chance you can show me what's waiting for me there? If I disable that relay, they won't be able to call for backup. Nice. So you've been to two other blinds around Harlem, huh?
Cool.
Better scope out the other blinds. Maybe they'll lead me to a base.
Pete! Sorry about that. What were you saying again?
Oh, long story short, my buddy Harry? He has some sort of power suit. Kicked all kinds of butt with it. He's gonna be a big help with these hunters, that's for sure.
Wait. Is he one of us now?
Sort of? It's all happening fast, but we'll talk later. Gotta run.
Talk later. He says that a lot.
Oh. How many skill points do we currently have? We have 3. Okay, so we could do that one. Let's do that one for Miles. Pete, let's do well for both of them. Oh, that's not too bad. Let's do that. And yeah, that will do for now. Gadgets. Let's do that. I don't really use these, though. Let's do that one. Let's do that as well. Tech. Let's do that. I forgot about the whole suit tech stuff as well, to be fair.
Okay. Better see what's going on with Ma.
Right, there's something over here. How is these?
The Spider-Man's got this.
Yeah, I won't do those. I'll leave those for off camera, I think. That's also. Okay. Let's go, shall we? Oh. What's that? Oh, there's another thing up there.
Century, the people of New York versus Norman Osborn. You remember Devil.
Bet they have more info on the base here.
The other blind has gone silent.
Could be nothing. They've been having a lot of interference from the surrounding buildings.
No. The spy.
spiders are finally moving in on the base. They'll be here soon.
They're looking forward to what
it yeah, this one is. A bit challenging because
covering you. You.
Get your arse up.
He's taking us out. Stay vigilant. What's wrong with you then? Covering you.
I
There we go.
Just taking a little peek inside. What else is at this base? A couple of webs should do the trick.
Nice.
Still need the base location. One more blind to go.
Got it all. Goodies here.
I think I can put this to better use than them.
Alright. Let's continue, shall we? Oh, something over here. What is this? Oh, it's
Let's go, Spider-Bot.
Across the Spider-Verse, but okay, that's cool. There's also something over here. Let's go get that. Ah, yeah, the photo. Cool.
This is always a handy place to change.
Nice.
This will make such a difference for the community. Thank you so much for your support. Okay. Bye-bye. Miles.
Hey, Ma.
Babe. Siéntate. I just wanted to check in. See how you're doing. ¿Todo bien?
Fine. Everything's good. Okay. It's just a lot right now. So much to take care of in the city. Super stressed about my college essay. Pete's busy doing other stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And Lee. Lee's still out there. Doesn't that bother
you? Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
Of course it bothers me. But I'm committed to making this community better. I've got to let go of things that don't serve me and focus on where I want to go, not where I've been. ¿Entiendes lo que te digo?
Yeah. But Lee? I can't just let him go.
Angela, I'm gonna have to call you back. No, how can you be locked out? You have a key. Oh. No, I understand the urgency. Let me make some calls.
Mom, do you need me to go?
Didn't you just finish telling me how busy you are?
Yeah, but I always have time for my community. Okay, Ma, where am I headed?
Harlem Cultural Center, 116th and Convent. That was my friend Angela on the phone. She's the curator, and she's trying to give a prospective donor a private tour. But the security system locked her out.
Whoops! Awkward!
Angela lined up a bunch of items for a new music exhibit, but funding fell through. And if this donor doesn't cover the costs, the museum might have to close.
I'll make sure they get in.
Okay.
Now you know I'm passionate about preserving the musical heritage of this community. But how can I donate to a museum where the security system isn't even functional?
Darren, I hear your concerns, but I assure you this museum will be...
Spider-Man.
Oh, thank God. The system's locked us out and it's not responding to any input at all.
Let's see if I can figure out what's wrong with it.
Alright.
Need to find the control panel.
For the other side.
There we go. Control panel. Relays are overloaded. Gotta get inside the walls to fix them.
Cool. I like the drone things. Are kind of cool.
Up so Angela can give that tour. Who are these guys?
See the alarm will go off.
For God's sake.
That's how Angela got locked out. Better reset the system so I can get in there and stop these guys. There's a security reader. Let's open it and see what's up. Not too bad. Let me fix it up real quick. Got it. But the system's still down. Gotta find the other relay boxes.
Hey, Miles. I checked in with all the beast shelters. No one has seen Martin Lee.
Thanks. Can't believe I let him get away when I could've... You know?
Could've what?
Made sure he didn't hurt anyone else.
Right. Well, don't worry. I'll keep looking.
This is so cool.
There must be some valuable stuff in here. These guys seem like pros.
What was that?
Should stay out of sight as much as I can through here.
Keep it together, man. Don't you punk out on me. You could do this.
Another vent above that guy.
Cool.
Yo,
better be you.
Miles, everything okay?
Ran into a snag, but I'm handling it.
While you're there, check out some of the instruments. Get you ready for college.
Ma, I'm going into music tech. Computers are my instruments.
Music starts with a human, their instrument and their soul. When you're mixing or sampling, you have to listen close and capture that soul. Computers can't do that.
You know how old you sound right now?
Old and wise, you mean?
That's cool.
That is cool.
Stronger signal now. Looks like there's one more relay to bring back online. Oh man. Gotta get all the way across the room.
How much time we got? A couple minutes.
Who's playing music? Someone's bumping into things. Who did that?
Gotta get this last relay online, then head to the voting dock. Make sure these guys don't get away with any of this stuff.
Nice work, Spatterbot. Now it's my turn.
Cool.
Spider-Man, the front door's finally open. But there is a bunch of stuff missing.
It's all out back in the loading docks. And I'll make sure it stays there.
Let's get out of here, quick! Go, go, go! Spider-Man! Your boss said this would be an in-and-out job. Now, Spider-Man!
Whatever! Take him out!
Tell your boss, don't go messing with my neighborhood!
Okay.
Hold him here. Meet at the rendezvous point in an hour.
Not today.
Mega Venom blasts a proper burst of attack. Trigger it when your Mega Venom blasts is full. Okay.
Gotta stop those trucks.
Okay, what was that about?
Gotta pick one for now.
Let's do this one.
Throw something at him! Anything! Go play!
Funky drummer.
They only recovered items from one truck? What a mess. Sorry, Angela. This is a deal breaker. No.
There goes our best hope for a big donor.
There's still the fundraising gala.
If we don't find that second truck, there is no exhibit. Without an exhibit, there is no gala. Without a gala, the museum will have to close.
That won't happen. I promise. Here.
This belonged to Clyde Stubblefield. Ooh! The original funky drummer. Do you know how often his rhythms were sampled?
No.
He was so influential. A direct line from funk to hip-hop. Thank you.
And don't worry. I'll find the rest of those items.
Thank you.
I should check in with Pete.
Oh, that's cool. Okay, this is a very cool transition. Wow, that was crazy.
Hey bro, you have a sec?
Of course.
It's amazing how far games come, like.
Actually, Harry's calling. I have to take this. Catch up later?
Oh. Sure, man. Later.
Hey, Pete. I'm at EMF. No sign of Doc Connors yet, but I could use an extra set of eyes. On my way. Have you heard anything from MJ? You said she's stopping by his house, right?
Nothing yet.
Here somewhere.
She told me she'd call when she got there.
Let's hope he's just taking a sick day.
Yeah, definitely.
Ooh.
I'm gonna check her office. Just
gotta do a thing. One sec.
Hey, get this. It looks like these imposter spider bots are getting pinged by some third party.
Like someone else is tracking them?
Exactly. I just need to figure out who. Collect any others you can find. I need all the data I can get.
Okay, fine. Let's actually explain.
Got us one step closer to solving this thing.
What they are.
Hey, Pete. Are you still coming to EMF?
On my way. Have you heard anything from MJ? You said she's stopping by his house, right?
Nothing yet. She told me she'd call when she got there.
Let's hope he's just taking a sick day.
Yeah, definitely. I'm gonna check her office. Just come by when you can.
Okay, we got a picture opportunity as well. Oops.
That's perfect.
My best friend's kid painted this. I remember her showing me a sketch of it the day before it went up. New York is nothing without its people.
Oh, fast travel been unlocked for somewhere. All right.
Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA. Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Oh dear.
here.
Wait. Oh, we're playing as her.
The stable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. The zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete.
Oh, this is interesting. No, we definitely shouldn't be going towards there. We should be leaving. But sure.
The light. Where is that man?
Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes.
Ah.
They've been studying Dr. Connors. Oh God, they want to hunt him too.
Oh, that's cool.
A lot of hunters in there. Looks like they've set up shop here. Need them to look the other way.
Hello. You know, I don't like being snuck up on.
In the wrong place, girl. I will put you down humanely. Thought you could hide.
Okay.
Split him up.
So many have tried to kill him, human and beast. I don't believe it's possible.
You're right. Checking it out.
I need to find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but no. Not even that could save him.
He's dead.
Are you okay?
Phone! It's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, don't. Please, you don't understand.
Let's get you out of there, Doc. They used a code to get in the cage. And Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them.
Wonderful.
Hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close. There. He's got the key. That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
I know it sounds crazy, but I can feel them eating us.
If the spirits of the dead are so concerning, maybe you should seek another one to work.
They're judging me.
Check. Now for that code.
Headed over to it.
Okay, just need the code for the gate. This looks right. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one of Craven's hunts in person. I still have dreams about it.
This one will be special. The hunt of a lifetime.
One day, with enough training, I aspire to be.
Yes.
Tonight's a big night.
What's the matter? I'm on it. I've got a body!
Checking on something.
This is the zoo that closed after a lion attacked its handler. Awful. The hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? Come on. Who doesn't write down their passwords?
Here,
just need to convince them I'm Vika. Radio designations. Let's find out who this mongoose is. Hello, Garin. Some kind of ranking system. Guess she's Garin's boss. Good for me. They'll see right through me. I need to figure out who Vika is. Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you're here. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just okay. Answer.
Itvika, Vika, Monguznak.
Vika, detect voice.
Garin, elegem van a hívásaitól. Hol vannak a kezülékes kódok?
A kódok sorozata az információs táblán van. Tudhatnám?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem? Ne hív többet, mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kind of nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. All right, Connors, let's get out of here.
Not see you.
Body.
How did this happen?
Open it out. I get restless.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
Sorry we're late. Are you two all right?
Better now.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time. Then we'll find you some.
Okay.
Right up the hill! That glass building! Please, hurry! We'll clear a path! Keep your heads down!
Don't worry, guys!
Oh, we got Venom.
Get you to that lab! We're not turning tonight!
Tossing grenade!
Hunters must have a death wish! First tombstone! Now the lizard!
Seems like just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their venom bits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking at a bad time. You're learning. For plot twists these days.
Your boss is so impressive. Why isn't he out here fighting? Not yours?
Not a lot of self-esteem in this group. MJ, how are things looking?
Just I won't let you get hurt, sir. You'll be okay.
Please. I can't do this again.
I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
I'm sorry.
Get you out of here.
This feels not great.
Just think, this will definitely be your coolest scar.
Yeah, MJ, I don't think. Am I breathing?
I'll kill you,
Harry.
Do it then.
Look out!
Sorry, I was always so busy.
Don't. Look, we're almost. Pete, talk to me. Almost there. Hang on. Hang on.
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Wait.
No!
Has this Venom powers just transferred over? If so, what's that mean for Harry though? Because doesn't Harry need it to survive?
MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this.
Yeah, look, he can carve walkies there. Whoa. I feel like we might turn into a bad guy.
The lizard. The spider is mine.
And yeah, now Harry's not gonna be in a good position because he needs it to survive. You know?
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water. Water on it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know. It just... sort of happened.
me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except...
he's a drilling reptile right now.
Craven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Craven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.
Okay, well, that was cool. Oh, we've got so many new suits. Okay, hang on. So that was the last one. We've got this one now. And we've got... oh, that one's cool. Although I don't like the bits on the legs. But the chest bit's cool. And obviously that's our Venom suit currently. What about Miles? Oh, that one's actually quite cool. I like. I don't know about that one. I like it and I don't like it at the same time. Well, let's go ahead with this one. We've got stuff for suit tech as well. Let's do something for... let's wait until we get more stuff to do. Upgrade health, I think. Oh, let's do another web shooter thingy. Oh. Yes, let's do that. Yes, definitely that one as well. Okay.
There's this pawn shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking. Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It does... did that for me too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, can't explain it. I just think and the suit listens.
Okay. Maybe it'll help with finding Craven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine. I promise.
Okay, well, I think that's a perfect place to end today's episode of Spider-Man. So, yeah, we now have the Venom power. So, that's cool. It'd be interesting to see how that will play out. If you guys enjoyed it, please leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you guys in the next one.